there were quite a few players on the team that didn't necessarily get along with Fangio. And so it wasn't a great relationship with many of the players. There were some guys that loved him, but there was quite a few that didn't. It definitely wasn't a unanimous positive relationship.